poem by Paul and Grayson in grade two.
Welcome. We wish you a welcome to everyone who's here, especially to our parents, of whom we also care.
Next, we have grade ones performing Up on the Housetop.
Long ago, Mary and her husband Joseph lived in Nazareth. Mary was soon going to have a baby. One day, Joseph told Mary that the Roman emperor wanted to count the number of people he ruled. Joseph said, "We must travel to Bethlehem to be counted." Bethlehem was far away and the journey was long and tiring. Mary rode on their only donkey. When they arrived in Bethlehem, all the inns were full, and the innkeeper told Joseph they could stay in the stable with the animals. That night, baby Jesus was born. There was no crib, so Mary wrapped the baby in a blanket and laid him in a manger. Outside Bethlehem, a group of shepherds tending the flocks while a blinding star. Angels appeared. And said, "Do not be afraid. Tonight in Bethlehem, Jesus Christ our Lord was born. You will find him laying in a manger." The shepherds went to Bethlehem. When they found Mary and her baby, they were filled with joy. Far away in the east, three wise men also saw the star. They knew it meant that Christ the Savior was born. They decided to follow the star. The star shone brightly above the stable and guided the wise men to Bethlehem. When they arrived, the wise men celebrated the birth of Jesus. They gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Today we celebrate the birth of Jesus at Christmas.
Away in the manger, oh.
performing the song Five Little Bells.
H is for Holly with red berries bright.
I is for reindeer up in the sky.
I is for icicles on Santa's big sleigh.
S is for Santa with presents for me.
T is for trees so fairies to see.
N is for Mary's the mother so mild.
A is for the angel that sang for the child.
S is for the star that shone so bright.
Christmas tree, and down the day's no fire.
And now we have the grade threes and choir performing a play, The Littlest Christmas Tree.
Just know he will pick me.
Oh no, he's going to pick me.
I sure wish Santa Claus would pick me to be his Christmas tree.
You've got to be kidding.
What's wrong with me?
What's wrong with you? You're puny, that's what.
You could never be a good Christmas tree.
You're puny! Santa and Mrs. Claus are coming.
Santa.
Thank you, Walter.
it's time to decorate our new Christmas tree.